Diamond Poirier and Clay Guida.
Are you ready?
All right, so here we go with this stand-up-only encounter. We'll see if these guys can play by the rules. Not many rules, but you can't grapple at all. No wrestling of any kind. You also are not permitted to do follow-up strikes on the floor. We are underway. Oh!
Good defense there.
Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going. Snaps off the jab effectively there. Oh, nice strike landed there by Guida. Wow, what a kick.
Vicious combination.
Oh, huge shot there, lands flush.
He's hurt
bad. Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
He's gotta be careful here.
Big body shot.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? Nasty combinations here.
Big
body shot there too.
Big left hand to the left hand by Poirier.
Nice leg kick.
And now starting to snap off that jab.
Good left hook.
Some nice back and forth action here. Guida gets stung by that leg kick. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Nice punch there by Guida. How about that shin? Oh! He's got him hurt here.
Oh!
Big left.
Landing some shots.
Throwing haymakers out of the exchange.
Big straight punch. Oh, he's going for it. Could be it.
Big body shot.
Body. Body kick, look at that. Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses. Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Oh, another crisp jab lands flush. Nice way to keep the opponent at distance there. Poirier gets hit with that overhand.
Whoa! This could be it right here.
Oh, very nice.
He blocks the punch. Whiffs on that offering.
That one hurt. Nice. Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him right here.
Oh!
He's hurt to the body. You can tell that shot hurt him bad.
Nice little shot over the body.
Let's see that from another angle.